That gaudy-looking car. It's made by Toa. Can you move it with the hacking gun? As I thought, Master's gun is perfect. Even idiots can use it. That kid was playing with a body. It's not a rare sight around here. Don't mess with me! Stop it! But... Which reminds me. What?
Looks like we can climb this if we work together.
Work together? With you? Guess we don't have a choice. Do you wash your hands?
Of course I wash my hands!
There's another electric car. Amaru, your turn.
Ah!
Jeez, there are roadblocks all over the place. Can't get around easily.
Based on where we are, the bridge should be on the opposite side of this hotel. What should we do? It looks like we can get through right here.
Are you telling me we have to walk through this busted-up hotel? Oh, this is the worst! It would be rude not to, I guess. What?
I think I've got an idea. Look, if we use this telephone to call the police, won't they come save us?
The police? That collective of psychos that think all humans are criminals until proven innocent?
That's quite a bias.
It's a shitty idea. There's no way it'd go through. Telephones, internet, nothing.
Huh? Nothing works?
If they did, this whole problem would have been solved by now. Jeez, use your brain. You're seriously useless. More useless than a salmon that already laid its eggs.
Aww, you don't have to be so mean about it.
Monokuma! Isn't that obvious? Don't mess with me!
Aww. Which reminds me...
Nothing. Don't mess with me!
It's a Monokuma! Don't come near me!
are these Monokumas coming from?
It's you. Better luck next time.
So vulgar. What? Huh? See. But stop it! I don't want to see blood.
Me either.
But that's...
Hmm?
You're right. Impossible! So cruel. Nothing.
But
you're right. No. Impossible. Anyways.
I see.
Uma! Don't come near me! There's an arcade machine over there. If we use that bomb one, maybe we can get them all in one go.
What is this? A letter?
Maybe it's a love letter. This might be the last one you ever receive, so open it.
You don't have to make it sound so ominous.
Looks like they want us to solve a riddle. We put the right answer in here.
What the heck? This is no time to be playing games like this.
I want to slap this brat in the face for this. Monokumas would ambush us if I did. It's a pain in the ass, but we gotta do it.
Then leave it to me. This kid's riddle will be child's play.
Did you just make a pun? Wow. That does not inspire confidence. There's an arcade machine over there. Maybe we should try using that.
What is this?
No, picture it upside down. I feel like I've seen this trick before.
Aw, yeah, that's right! Who's the boss now?
Don't be gloating about beating a little kid.
Toko, this way!
Hold on a sec.
We're almost there. If we cross that bridge, we can get out of this town!
I hope so.
Where are you going?